Good morning. It is indeed an honor and a privilege to welcome Dr. Rajsekaran Pillai and his gracious wife, Dr. Geeta Pillai, to our college as the chief guests for our annual prize distribution program. St. Mira's College, an integral part of the Mira movement in education, started in 1962 by the visionary philosopher saint Sadhu Vaswani, bears the hallowed name of our patron saint, Saint Mira, who epitomizes bhakti, Indian values, courage of conviction, and rebellion for the right. We are very ably guided and mentored by our revered Dada J.P. Vaswani, who is the inspiration behind all our efforts. It is on account of his vision and continued encouragement that this college has been able to distinguish itself as a unique and proactive temple of learning. Our motto, Kindle the Light, implies our commitment to impart to our students the spirit of simplicity and service, purity and prayer. Our mission statement, to empower and equip women students through an integrated education of the head, hand and heart to successfully meet the challenges of a competitive work life and inculcate in them the art of true living. Our USP is value-based education. The sanctuary marks the beginning of our day. It is here that students are taught that life is larger than livelihood and that the end of knowledge is service. We use this daily period to inculcate moral and ethical values, to build character and competence, to impart reverence for all forms of life, and to develop in the students life skills. This course has now been institutionalized as a compulsory credit course. Our exclusive identity lies in the inclusive education that we offer to all kinds of women students, those with special needs, the differently abled, first generation learners, as well as students coming to us from different parts of the country and abroad. In our 55 years of academic service, we have steadily grown from a small college imparting education to just 62 students to a robust institution which has found a place in the academic map of the country, with many firsts to our credit. We were the first college under the University of Pune to volunteer for NAC, the first college in Pune to be awarded with a 5-star rating, the first college to be declared the best college in the University of Pune, the first arts commerce college in Maharashtra to take the fast track to academic autonomy and to go on to become one of the few colleges in the country to be honored with the CPE status twice. With justifiable pride, we wish to inform you that in the recent NAC reaccreditation process in March 2017, the college has earned an A grade once again with a commendable score of 3.41 on a scale of 4. The prestigious India Today, in its annual survey of the best colleges in the city, has, in its May 2017 issue, awarded the first position to the arts and science streams of St. Mira's and the second position to its commerce stream. Recently, the magazine Corporate Citizen, in an illuminating and highly complimentary article, covered the journey of the principal, Dr. Gidwani, as an educational leader and the college as a path-breaking institution. We take this opportunity to thank our ever-supportive management and acknowledge the contribution of our dedicated teaching faculty, both degree and junior college. Our committed vice principals, Mrs. Madhuchanda Banerjee, Mrs. Prachi Ghule, our efficient coordinator of the BBA, BCA and the BCS courses, Mrs. Stella Amrose, our ever-active junior college supervisor, Mrs. Swarna Pathak, our meticulous examination working committee, our administrative staff ably headed by Mrs. Swarna Mhalgi, the ever-helpful library members guided by Mrs. Devinder Kaur, and our hard-working, supportive staff. It is they who help us achieve our goals and be distinctive in whatever we do. It is with a sense of deep sadness that we pay homage to the memory of one of our oldest members of the Mira family, Jai Bai. She had been with us since the inception of the college in 1962 and has played her role as a sevika with diligence and devotion, continuing to serve us for almost 5 decades. She was a tower of energy and enthusiasm who single-handedly manned the college gate with her ever-watchful gaze. We remember her today with fondness and gratitude for her loyal and dedicated service to St. Mira's. Kindly permit us to present the annual college report for 17-18.
Quality initiatives. The initiatives we have taken up to strengthen the collaborations that we are already into include our academic association with the Women's Studies Center at the affiliating university and ArtSphere, as well as our social outreach engagement with the NGOs, IDWA, Rescue and Connecting. This year, we have set up the Center for Women Entrepreneurship, an initiative of the Departments of Business Studies and BBA. Under the aegis of CWE, St. Mira's College acted as a facilitation center for the Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship, creating awareness and disseminating information about the National Entrepreneurship Awards 2017. The center organized an interaction with an agri-horticultural entrepreneur, a career guidance lecture by Time, and a highly interactive and informative orientation session, leading to the setting up of an incubation center in a college in collaboration with TIS Mumbai. We have also signed an MOU with Tata Consultancy Services for an academic interface program where we collaborate with TCS for framing a syllabus for subjects like banking, insurance, and financial accounting, thereby bridging the gap between academics and industry and making students corporate ready. We have also signed a memorandum of understanding with Microsoft to train students for Microsoft certification. We have entered into a collaboration with Zensa Technologies to hone the research acumen of our students of psychology. Zensa is helping the students to collate the data that they have obtained during the community visits and qualitatively analyze it. The psychology department has also tied up with Nai Disha, an online information resource platform that supports families of persons with intellectual and developmental disabilities. Our students help Nayi Disha to generate the lead data and conduct surveys for creating a directory that supports these families in the city of Pune. In order to enhance student competencies, their employment opportunities, and add value to the academic programs, we conducted a number of short-term extra credit courses in digital marketing, image management, GBS certification, physical fitness, early childhood care and education, dance, Spanish, painting, cartooning, and Tally 9. On the anvil is an extra credit course on listening skills to be organized by the psychology department.
Staff and student achievements. On the occasion of International Women's Day in March 2017, Principal Dr. G.H. Gidwani was honored with the Punyadham Award 2017 in recognition of her virtuous contribution to the city of Pune.
Mrs. Prachi Ghule, our Junior College Vice Principal, has been conferred the Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan Ideal Teacher Award 2017 by the Maulana Abul Kalam Azad Social Education and Sports Association.
Mrs. Shalini Iyer and Dr. Rama Venkatachalam were awarded the Nation Builders Award 2017 by the Uttar Bharat Sangh, Pune and Rotary Club of Pune, Riverside. Dr. Rama Venkatachalam was also awarded a short research fellowship at the Entrepreneurship Development Institute of India, Ahmedabad. She has also presented a paper at the South Asian Conference on Business Models and Social Entrepreneurship at TIS, Mumbai. Miss Elizabeth Kanade received an award from Indian Institute of Hotel Management for excellence in teaching. Dr. Snoba Satarawala has been awarded a fellowship of rupees 2 lakhs for a minor research project by the ICSSR. She was invited to speak at a TEDx talk and along with Miss Suhail Azevedo at Gyan Adab. Dr. Sangeeta Deshmukh received the first prize for her paper presentation at a national conference. She has also evaluated the research projects of the students at the All India Institute of Local Self-Government. At the first annual Congress of the Society of Industrial and Organizational Psychology, Mrs. Sharmin Palsetia received the Srimati Pratibha Singh Memorial Best Paper Award. She also presented a paper at a national conference. Ms. Meenakshi Balkaure has contributed a chapter for a book on strategic human capital development. Dr. Manisha Pimpal Khare and Dr. Meenal Sumant were invited as resource persons for a workshop on NET SET exams. They and Dr. Snoba Satarawala also worked on the preparation of a question bank for the PhD entrance examination, SPPU. Swati Sarvate successfully completed a course in Introduction to Data Storage and Management Technologies in association with IC and Penn State University, USA. Mrs. Dipanjali Mazumdar presented a paper at an international conference. Ms. Veena Kenchi presented a research paper on the language policy and regionalism in India. She has also been appointed as subject expert for the Maharashtra State Open School. Ms. Deepa Krishnamurthy was invited as a resource person at an international conference. Dr. Jyoti Mungal has published a chapter in a book on Dalit literature. Our students, too, have made their mark in academics and intercollegiate events like PPT presentations, debates, music, dance, cookery, and beauty contests. Mamta Chaudhary has secured the second position in the TYBSC Computer Science exam of SPPU in 2016-17. Zarina Patel, a student of the MA Sociology class, has been selected by an NGO based in Berlin and is working on their non-water sanitation project. At Avishkar 2017, our students qualified at the zonal and state levels. Sanya Mala from the SYBCOM class has made a stir in the world of beauty contests. She has been declared Femina Miss India Pune 2017, Miss Tiara 2017, Miss Vedant 2017, Miss University Pune Audience Choice. Jessica Hazarika, an Indian Idol junior finalist, has released an Assamese music album titled Abir, The Color of the Soul. At Abeda Inamdar College, our students secured the third place in the seminar competition, first prize in the dessert making competition, second place in Rangoli competition, runner-up positions in the best entrepreneur and design arts competitions. At Impulse 2018, organized by Christ College Pune, our students secured the second position in business plan competition, third place in the War of Bands and in the Mime Act. At Infinity 2018, organized by Neswadia College of Commerce, our students secured the first position in the Best Outer Waste competition, third position in Management Games and Debate competition. At the Sadhu Vaswani Inter-College Debate, Swati Satish and Ayushi Haldar won the Best Team Award and the Best Speaker for and against trophies as well. At the Maharashtra Rashtrabhasha Sabha, Pune, we secured the first prize in the Hindi play competition and second runner-up prize in the group singing competition. At the elocution competition, jointly organized by the Nehru Yuva Kendra Sangathan, Pune and the Pune College, we secured the third place. At Amethyst 2018, organized by the Army Institute of Technology, our student was declared the second runner-up at the Jury Rig Extempore competition. At TJ College, two of our students secured second place in the PPT presentation competition. At Manthan, the Symbiosis College Inter-College Fest, two of our students secured an appreciation prize for social business plan. At the Great Puneri Cook-Off Cooking Contest Season 1, we bagged the second position.
Student enrichment. Academic endeavor is enriched by exposing students to the practical aspects of formal education. Workshops. The Department of English. A workshop on advertising and drama. Workshop by the Center for Social Research, New Delhi, to educate youngsters on online safety. The Wabiz Merchant Memorial Lecture 6th edition, which provided the students an opportunity to interact with Suniti Namjoshi, an ex-IAS officer and a renowned writer of fables from the UK. The Department of Marathi, a workshop on the art of critical writing for books, preparing drama and movie reviews, a poster-making competition to spread awareness about sound pollution, slogan writing for Sakal newspapers. The Sociology Department, workshops on eve teasing, sexuality, multidimensional skills, safety mapping, and voice as career. The Psychology Department, workshops on improving attention span, memory improvement techniques, directory building for special needs children, yoga, sensitization to disabilities, and peer training programs. It also provided various internship opportunities to the students. The Department of Business Studies, a workshop on creativity. The BBA Department, an awareness program, the Red Dot Campaign, in collaboration with Swachh. Workshops on preparing and understanding projected financial statements, career development, and stress management.
the Department of Economics, a 3-day lecture series on development economics. The department, along with the departments of history and political science, conducted a 2-day national level interdisciplinary conference on public policy, governance and advocacy towards a sustainable society. Educational visits. KEM Hospital's Infant Testing Center, Schizophrenia Awareness Association, Prasanna Autism Center for the Students of Psychology, Chitle Bandhu Mithai Wale by the BBA Department, the Maharashtra Sahitya Parishad for students offering Marathi, Tata Communications Center and the Satellite Earth Station by the Computer Science Department, the Mutha River Project, a visit to Lavasa to introduce the concept of displacement, and a tour to Socio-Economic Development Trust by the Department of Sociology, Department of History, Aradhana Institute of Dance, the Tribal Art and Culture Museum, the Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj Vastu Sangrahalaya, Heritage Walk of the Fort Area of Mumbai City, and a Heritage Walk of Pune as a part of the Pune Heritage Festival. Praveen Masalewale Yavat Plant by the costing students, Bheem Tadi Jatra for the students of business entrepreneurship, the Z Jaipur Literature Festival, Pune Literature Festival and Ruhaniyat, the Sufi Music Festival for students of the English department. The students of political science participated in the Bharatiya Chhatra Sansad organized by the MIT Group of Institutions, the Yuva Netrutva Vikas Shibir, a workshop for developing leadership skills, Stock Mind Season 6 for the BBA students, and the 53rd A.D. Shroff Memorial Elocution Competition 2017-18 by the Department of Economics and Business Economics. The Sociology Department conducted a 3-month undergraduate certificate course in Gender and Culture in collaboration with the Women's Studies Center, SPPU. The Political Science Department celebrated the Constitution Day, observed the Hiroshima Day, and implemented the UN Youth for Human Rights Program. On the anvil is a licensed TEDx talk, Elephant in the Room, initiated by Mrs. Abradita Navi of the BBA Department. The Students Development Cell, coordinated by their officers, Ms. Haseena Sheikh and Ms. Manjita Kulkarni, introduced the year-long Earn While Learn scheme and conducted the Nirbhay Kanya Abhiyan and a 1-day personality development workshop. The coordinators of the Soft Skill Development Cell, Dr. Sonia Chavan and Dr. Snobar Satarawala, conducted a 10-day workshop for the third-year BA and BCom students to prepare them for the working world. Our placement officers, Ms. Swati Saraute and Ms. Charmaine Palsetia, organized guest lectures by Advise Overseas Education Consultants, introduced the Teach for India Fellowship Program and the Nandi Foundation Mahindra Pride School Skilling Program. They also organized placement and internship drives for all the third-year students of the college. The Electronics Department conducted the exam SPEED, the Society for Promotion of Excellence in Electronics, to promote science. Year after year, our students are encouraged to enroll for the National Accounting Talent Search, a nationwide annual accounting talent competition organized by the Indian Accounting Association.
Vibrant campus life. Students at St. Mira's enjoy a vibrant campus life. They efficiently balance their academic endeavors with developing life-building skills. The numerous events organized throughout the year provide a platform to students who excel in music, drama, dance, debates, and other fine arts to showcase their talents. The English, Hindi, and Marathi declamation contests and the Anjali Geet competition, conducted in connection with Dada J.P. Vaswani's birthday, have proved to be a confidence-building exercise. All festivals are celebrated at St. Mira's. Poster making, Rangoli, skating,
sketching, folk dance. All of these competitions were conducted during the Ganesh festival, Janmashtami, Christmas, Independence, and Republic Day celebrations. A delegation of teachers from the Wakayama state of Japan too participated in our Ganpati festival celebrations. The politics, economics, and history departments, along with the library and junior college, celebrated the Vachan Prerna Din in order to encourage and inculcate reading habits among the students through talks and a book display. The Department of Hindi celebrated the Hindi Divas with the launch of a Hindi Wall magazine, a one-act play performance, and a Hindi charts exhibition. The Accounts Department conducted an inter-department contest, Whittle, Paint and Win, where the students matched their language skills with their artistic talents of painting and sculpting. The Department of Marathi observed a fortnight-long celebration of the glory of the Marathi language. With great pomp and show, the department also organized the Marathi Bhasha Divas to propagate the beauty, the ethos, and the oneness of Maharashtra. The highlight of the celebrations was a Marathi cultural program titled Maharashtrachi Lokdhara. In a touching and heartwarming acknowledgement of services rendered to the college by the Class 4 staff of the college, the student council members celebrated Helpers Day, the green club of the college that seeks to sensitize the students about the three R's, reduce, reuse, and recycle, organized a number of events collaborating with 95 Big FM and a Mumbai-based NGO, Upasana. The general knowledge quiz, compiled and executed by Dr. Meenal Suman, Ms. Deepa Krishnamurti, and Ms. Manjita Kulkarni, activated the memory cells of the participants. The college was host to three inter-college fests, Spectrum, Unleash the Skills Within, organized by the Business Studies Department. Technologica 2017-18 is the annual fest of the Department of Computer Science. Exodus 2017, hosted by the BBA and BCA departments. The CWE wing of the college hosted the Grand Gala annual fest, Mira Bazaar, to inculcate and hone the multiple skills of research, costing, production, promotion, and customer service among students across all faculties. 50 different stalls were put up. The Green Club hosted two stalls in Mira Bazaar, and the proceeds from the sale of these items were used for green initiatives of the college. The Department of English conducted the annual Sadhu Vaswani inter-college debate competition. The topic of the debate, censorship over free speech is justified in a diverse country like India, attracted 28 participants from all over the city. However, the most dramatic event was the scripting and staging of a modern musical adaptation of Romeo and Juliet, where 100 girls from the college acted, sang, danced, marketed, and managed the whole show in front of two full performances of 900 people. The SYBA EM class put together the English Wall magazine, Mirage. Some students got together and initiated a debate club and a literature club open to all. The Lit Wits, as they call themselves, also painted the canteen, conducted a slam poetry session, and a flash mob. The college participates and contributes wholeheartedly to the events organized by our parent body, the Sadhu Vaswani Mission. We observe the moment of calm, conduct the annual inter-institution Janmashtami Prashna Manch, collect pledges for the Meatless Day, and join in the Rath Yatra and Peace March. This year, the celebrations in connection with Sadhu T.L. Vaswani's birthday and our revered founder's 52nd Mahayagna saw students participate enthusiastically in two excellently performed light and sound shows. Ye Dil Fakira Ho Gaya was based on the life and teachings of Sadhu T.L. Vaswani. And Smaranjali highlighted the Guru Shishya tradition through a dramatic representation of the spiritual poems of Dada J.P. Vaswani's Teardrops. The plays were conceptualized and scripted by our very talented Mrs. Savni Arjun.
Sports. Year after year, our sports girls have done us proud. This year, they have participated in athletics, basketball, handball, kabaddi, taekwondo, rowing, powerlifting, cross-country, boxing, and even archery and rifle shooting at the intercollege, district, zonal, state, and national levels, bagging a total of 31 gold medals, 24 silver medals, and 21 bronze medals. Our star performers, Yamini Singh, international bronze medalist at the Asian Rowing Championship and a silver medalist at the 36th National Rowing Championship. Sampada Buchade, a gold medal in the Pune International Marathon and a gold in the Pune District Cross Country Competition. Sampada has secured the 5th place at the Maharashtra State Cross Country Championship and has been selected for the National Cross Country Competition. Zuili Badhe, a gold medalist in the Pune District Senior Athletics Championship and again in the Maharashtra State Senior Athletics Championship. Suyosha Shetty has been selected for the Maharashtra State Inter-University Basketball Tournament after winning silver medals at the district, zonal and state levels. Muskan Bishnoi, a gold and silver medalist for archery. Mamta Chaurasia, a silver and bronze medalist in hammer throw. Aditi Shukla, a national level rifle shooter. Disha Oswal, gold and silver medals at the Zilla Parishad, Divisional and State Archery Competitions and at the National School Games. Mansi Inamdar, a silver medalist at archery competitions. And Tanaya Zoshi, a silver and gold medalist for athletics. Hearty congratulations to all of them and to our team of dedicated coaches.
Social outreach. He is truly great who greatly serves, said our founder. Social and community service is seamlessly integrated as part of the curriculum in the form of co-curricular activities. On an average, the college conducts one social service program per week. Students of the college visit homes for the aged, the destitute, and the differently abled in an attempt to bring warmth and laughter into their lives. The college has tied up with rescue and animal shelter. Classes were conducted for students of a government school and some worked as volunteers at a health checkup camp for rickshaw drivers. Students of education visit a corporation school and engage the young children in craft, drawing, brain games and painting. Students of psychology work with the Center for Mental Health Services, School Counseling Remediation, in collaboration with Teach for India. In collaboration with IDWA, students of sociology conducted a survey on the impact of television serials on working women. Our NSS programs incorporate constituents that enhance and sharpen ethical and social responsibilities. At the annual winter camp this year, the team organized cleanliness drives, tree plantation programs, sessions on yoga and meditation, street plays, and group discussions on protecting the environment, the Beti Bachao Andolan, and use of social media. We donated 150 books to start a library for the children of the village. While others envy our accomplishments, we carry in our hearts the words of Robert Frost, that we have promises to keep and miles to go before we sleep. Thank you.